HAND is an engineering research center that's sponsored by the National Science Foundation. Its objective is to create the next generation of robot hands. These next generation hands will have the same dexterity and mobility as natural human hands. This represents a grand challenge in robotics and then also the future of manufacturing. With these robot hands, what we like to do is create robot companions that these skilled laborers and this workforce can work side by side with to make production much more effective so that these small manufacturing enterprises can compete with the much larger multinational global manufacturers. To achieve these goals, we have a large partnership across several different universities and also industrial partnerships. So a lot of the existing robot end effectors are engineered using rigid materials. This is completely fine for more simple pick and place operations. Oftentimes these robot systems rely on cameras and computer vision in order to provide feedback and to compensate for any kind of errors in those physical interactions. However, when we think about using these robot hands in a much wider range of applications, we have to design them so they become much more robust. We have to design them with materials that are soft, compliant, so they can conform to the surfaces that these robot end effectors come in contact with. These next generation robot hands need to have a sense of touch. They should be able to feel objects, detect physical properties like the stiffness of a material, its fragility, its surface texture, in some cases even its temperature or how wet or lubricated a surface is. If we want to achieve hands that have the same fluidity and dexterity as natural human hands and can also be mounted to a wider range of robot arms, we have to replace a lot of these motors with next generation artificial muscle technologies. And the goal with these artificial muscle technologies is to replace motors with actuators that mimic a lot of the same properties as natural skeletal muscle. So they would be much more lightweight, potentially 3D printable, and they can be integrated with sensors and then other elements of the robot hand. The researchers involved in HAND come from a variety of different scientific disciplines and backgrounds, and I truly believe that Carnegie Mellon is one of the best places to lead this type of research, given its strengths in softbotics, robotics, human-computer interaction, also advancements in materials and electronics.